and welcome to Skyrim. Last time, we heard about a quest which was here, and decided to start it this episode. So, let's start! What's so special about the tree?
Maybe all of Tamriel. Our king here in the city was thrown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the mother tree here. Even its name is an effect.
Is there any way to revive the tree?
I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die. They only slumber. I think if you had some of the sap from the parent tree, you could wake up its child. But even if you could talk to the end of me, you couldn't catch it.
Where is the tree?
If you want to help, you need some. You'll have to deal with the hag ravens. I've heard about the weapon they make for sacrificing spriggans. It's called metal burning. Perhaps terrifying me, or I would have gone after it myself.
I'll get metal bane for you.
Your spirit is strong. Gunnar explained to his guide doctor. It's filled in a hag raven nest called Orphan Rock.
Okay. Loading screen. So, quick way to get there would be by, where is it? Talking about. I guess it would be a lot quicker if we just went to the Stormcloak camp here. It depends on how much they hate us after a werewolf incident. Yeah. So it's close. It's close. There it is. Oh. Wait, they're using... potions, we want my magic and healing. That's okay, dramatic. There we go. Now then, be a good idea to recover some magicka before base Hagraven. Just remember that. And heal up there, obviously. So heal. Okay. Onwards. And it's kind of the point where I'm happy I always have a weapon on me. course we've leveled up. Let's see. Nilbane. Such chests, gold, and soul gems. Defel. You don't need any stuff. I don't recall, maybe. Yeah, so we are traveling all the way back to Whiterun. It's a lot of traveling in this quest. So to be honest, it's actually kind of a quick quest. Since we've done most of it already. You can do the odd quest or two, which is here. She's outside. So, yeah, we just went in here for no reason. Although, I found Nettlebean.
Well, I honestly didn't expect you to come back.
Of what?
I'm glad you're here. Now, what if Evergreen Sanctuary is to the east of here?
East.
You can use Nettlebean to repeat some of its back.
Okay. I'm just trying to move quite quickly for this, because I'm right, we may have a lot of travelling to do now. So, yeah. Should be about episode 8. So. I might head it for that. Oh, over there. Use the card and wisdom and logic, interesting magic, he's a wizard, his shrine in the Temple of Divines in Solitude. Here. At some point I will travel to Solitude, but when I go in I want to show you what happens. It's kind of a one-off event. Why is it going this way? Might as well. Yeah. Oh. No. I'm not prepared to fight dragons yet. I can't actually run because of the dragon's frost breath thing. So, actually, level up will heal everything. So, hope for the best. It would be like town. There's usually guards around to beat the dragon. So, then I'm just running. And here we are. It's quite a nice place around here. And to be honest, this is actually a really nice place to look at. It may be quite bright once we get into it. Here we go. This looks really grim. Pretty cool looking nice that I've made it before. I recall it being nicer. This is quite a nice place though. So we down leaving. Or met a little thing. This is where we are. And actually tell the gleam. Thanks. Because there. The weakness of magic, which is not really like good in the fact that we're right next. We're fighting those creatures with huge magic. Still, there'll be a couple of them. And even if I want to do this, I don't actually think there's a way to flash travel from here. Even if I could, all spriggins around. I can't yet. Surely there's more. That was too easy. Still. I'm sure this comes kind of cave, so not really do anything. There we go. The fastest Skyrim. And with half the time I do an episode, we pretty much finished. We could do another companion, but that's what we're currently doing. Let's travel all the way over here. Those tables right by itself. He told Francis Prime separately, what criminal and white one may not have no bounty in solitude, and so on. And trust me, that actually really helps this. When it comes to running away. Still, we've got to get to the temple. Hello.
You have the evidence.
I have the stuff.
Wonderful. The visitor returned the cube. Thank you so much for all your help.
That was easy. Spider-Man's helmet. I would kind of worry about the teeth on it. So, we have to ask for work from one of our leaders. Which, hopefully, be quite easy. Although, all of them downstairs, I think. Hello.
I'd be dead if not for this moment. Looking
in the park and throwing my life. Why is that one up here? We want to talk to. Actually, I don't know who I want to talk to. No. I'm taking it back.
Have you been bringing the battle to the?
What's the next target?
I've caught wind with one of the brightest silver hands that's been sneaking around the rim. If you can sneak into their camp and steal their plans, you'll have the advantage.
Hey. Stealing plans. As much as that, still. A lot of traveling in this episode, which means a lot of loading screens. Pretty much just have to follow the river, that looks like. Should be kind of easy. I'm trying to work out what the fastest way to travel would be. At the moment, checking if that fastest way to travel would be, I'm too much paper to run. You don't carry too much paper to run. What did I pick up? Oh. I think I might have known what just happened. Drop. Nothing but still. Oh, it's beast form. Some of the fastest ways to travel. And they're fine. They just fall in the river, we might as well just go around. Nice scenic view. Skyrim is actually quite a nice place. May not feel like it sometimes when you're being attacked by Draugr, but whenever you're not being attacked by Draugr, it's actually quite nice. There's the occasional bandit and such, but yeah, don't really need to worry about those too much. then we need to be over there. So, now we go. Just climb up. Should actually be a great way to improve the werewolf, because okay, open. Hi. Hello. Come on. You cowards. To be honest, those dogs won't attack me. Wait, do they think sending in wolves to attack a werewolf would work? Still. It's worth a shot, I guess. Okay. Now then. Way. So we get past there at the moment. If there was, I don't think I can actually do it as well. You. This door. I can't open the door. Ow. Somehow I don't think I can actually travel anywhere now. As well. If I can, I haven't been able to see it at the moment. Chains, sleepers, something. No. Still. Change back, so. We're gonna find a way to get through here. Trying to make a quick run. And of course, things. I'm going to do much of a run, so I'm going to drop something and I have no idea what. I drop this. Hello. Let's see. Turns out I can actually go through this door. Wait. Oh. That was easy. Where am I headed? Not behind there, obviously. Oh, well. It was locked. Then I can see what's in that chest. Ah, oh, well, I can do this. Nope, that's that. Okay. Yeah. Well, I don't need that. So. I was right here. I've just gone back. Great. Upstairs? No, not upstairs. Through this door. Ah. Sneak. No, I really don't think these people like wolves of any sort. And onwards. Hello. Yeah, I'm just gonna change to whatever. I don't really think I need it, but just in case. That was easy. All of them seem to have a silk sword. Let's see. This way. Okay. Just not this. Yeah. Might as well. Let's see here. Gold. Gold is easy. Maybe you can. I can improve my sneaking skill between episodes. On the way out. This way. Wait, that's probably just the shortcut. Where am I going? Not that way. Check the map. It is this way. It's looking that way. But. Maybe what's up? Okay, I think I know what where it is. Is meant to be. That way. We get to there. Okay. I'm going to try to get to that door. Whatever it is. And I'll meet you there in the next episode. So, see you all next time. Goodbye!